I think I am the most satisfied when I get to be in my garden. I don't necessarily have to do things in the garden. I just want to watch the garden. It's like if I need to see the garden and the things that I need to do, but I choose not to do anything about it. I like to have the kind of feeling of, you know, that I get to choose. And if I get to choose, I feel more satisfied and calm.